artistic side. Now just watch her dance. She's so expressive. Wow. Really uses the dramatic music that she chooses. And she's a powerful tumbler as well.
Now what happens if they step on that line? Is it a deduction, like, for rhythmic?
If they step on the line, it's still considered in.
But if it's over?
But if it's, even with the toe over, the judge will raise the white flag and it will be a deduction.
And how much of a deduction is it? Big,
depends
little?
How many steps out of the floor. One step is 0.1.
And each step after that?
That is if the code still says that.
It changes so often, it's hard to keep track.
It is. That's just the front layout. It's a requirement for the gymnast to do a front tumbling line.
It's a relatively simple line for...
It is. I think she just put it in for that requirement.
Yeah.
Are front tumbling lines harder than back tumbling lines? Or
it's just not, I think, as it depends on the gymnast, what they prefer. It's hard to say that.
Ah.